On Linux, you can achieve the same result by several different ways. For example, in this video, you will learn 4 different ways to uninstall programs in Linux Mint.
Hello everyone, Inside Linux User, helping you to install, configure and use Linux. If it's your first time on the channel, please hit that subscribe button under this video, and you will be able to watch new Linux video tutorials every Wednesday and Friday. Also, I try to teach you what I know about Linux, I also learn a lot thanks to your comments. For example, in the video 15 things to do first in Linux Mint, I have got this comment from the user Exile. I hope I pronounced the name correctly. And the comment says that there is a way to uninstall programs in Linux Mint by right-clicking on the program in the Linux Mint menu. It's so funny because I've been using Linux Mint for years and I didn't know about that feature. So in this video, I would like to share with you 4 ways to uninstall programs in Linux Mint. I will also explain you why and how you should use these 4 different ways. And the first way is already mentioned, right-click on the Linux Mint menu. For example, you open Linux Mint menu and you look for a program you want to uninstall. In this video, I will be uninstalling GIMP Image Editor. So you right-click on that program and here is an option to uninstall it. You click it, there is a request of your password, and then you need to confirm that you want to uninstall this package. Now the program is uninstalled. If you go back to the menu into the graphics, you see GIMP is not here anymore. The second way is through the Software Manager. If you open Linux Mint Software Manager, you can search for the program you want to uninstall, and here you have an option to remove it. As you can see, the program is removed. The third option is to use Synaptic Package Manager. It's also a software manager, but it's a bit more advanced than the Linux Mint Software Manager. You open Synaptic Package Manager and search for a program you want to uninstall. Again, we will uninstall GIMP here. You right-click on the program and here you have 2 options to uninstall it. The first is a simple removal, so it will just remove this program. Basically, it will do the same what has been done through the Linux Mint menu and through the Software Manager. But if you select Mark for Complete Removal, it will also remove all the configuration files in your ATC directory. But this will not remove the configuration files from your home directory, so if you want to completely remove all the files, you need to manually remove the folder.gimp from your home directory. I will show it a little later. Here you can also see the properties of the program. You can also check all the dependencies of this program, and it will also show you all the files installed on your computer. So if something goes wrong, you can always check all the files of your program through this synaptic menu. So let's do the complete removal of this program. After you selected the action you want to do, then you need to click Apply to execute it. And it will show you the summary what's gonna be done. As you see, many programs will be unchanged and only GIMP will be removed. So now GIMP is uninstalled. And if you want to remove the configuration files from your home directory, you need to open the file manager. Then you need to show all the hidden files. If you go to the view and click Show Hidden Files, alternatively you can click Ctrl H here, and it will show you the files which name starts with the dot. These are the hidden files, normally you don't see them. And here you can see the GIMP folder, which contains all the configuration files of your GIMP program. So you just need to remove it. Now your GIMP program and all its configuration files are uninstalled. But it is better to keep the configuration files in your home directory, because if you install the program next time, it will be configured as it was configured before, and these files don't take that much space. But if you want to completely get rid of the program, you can delete these configuration files from your home directory. Then you press Ctrl H, and you don't see the hidden files anymore. And the fourth way is the advanced way, it's for command line. This is probably the most complicated way for many of you, but if you want to really learn Linux, you should try to use the command line. And here again we have 2 options. The standard way is to run sudo apt get remove and the program name. And this will be equivalent to the remove option in the Synaptic Package Manager. But if you want to completely remove the program, you can use the command purge instead of the remove command. And this will be equivalent to the complete removal we used in the Synaptic Package Manager. So this command will remove GIMP and all the configuration files from the ATC directory. So let's run it. You need to enter your password here And also keep in mind that when you enter your password in the terminal window, you usually don't see any characters when you type a password. For example, I have typed my password here, but you don't see anything. It will show you the summary what's gonna be removed, so you confirm it. And after that, you can also run sudo apt auto-remove, as suggested here. This will remove all the orphan packages which are not needed on your system anymore. As you can see, the command line tool is even more advanced because you are given more flexibility here and more options. For example, we didn't see any auto-remove option before when we tried to remove the programs through the Linux Mint menu, through the software manager and in the Synaptic. There is an option to uninstall these unneeded packages through Synaptic Package Manager as well. But if you use the command line, it's much easier. Now GIMP is also uninstalled. And if you want to remove the GIMP configuration files, you can also remove them from the command line. You type the remove command, then you type this sign, which means start from your home directory, and you type dot GIMP, and if you press tab, it will autocomplete the name. And you remove the configuration files already. Oh, it complains that you cannot remove because it's a directory, but if you type the option R, which means to remove this directory recursively, the command should work. Now the GIMP configuration files are also removed. But as I mentioned before, it's not necessary. Let me summarize my opinion on these uninstall options. Right-click in the menu and the software manager are the best options for absolute Linux newbies. So if you never used Linux before, use this option, it is very safe. Synaptic Package Manager is the best option if you are a more experienced user and you want to have more control over your system. I personally use the Synaptic Package Manager most of the time in my Linux Mint. It is a very powerful tool and I probably need to make a separate video dedicated to the Synaptic Package Manager. And the last option, the command line. It is a hardcore option. It is the best option if you want to learn how to use the command line and you really want to learn Linux. These were 4 ways to uninstall programs in Linux Mint. If you know more ways to uninstall programs in Linux Mint, please leave a comment below and surprise me again. I would also appreciate if you share this video with those who may find it useful. Thank you for watching!